Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spot Home Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this studio located in Avenida del Talgo, which is just 5 minutes walking from Aravaca train station, and from there you can go in just one stop to Príncipe Pío, and in the other direction you can arrive to Pozuelo de Alarcón. So the location is fantastic because you are really close to the center of Madrid by public transport, but you are also really close to plenty of universities in this area, like Somosaguas, for example, in Pozuelo de Alarcón. In this Aravaca district, you can also enjoy lower prices in restaurants and convenient stores than in the center of the city. So everything looks perfect here. This studio is located in a residence with around 200 studios more, and they will be occupied by students that are coming to these kind of universities. And this studio is located on the first floor of a building with a doorman at the reception and also with elevator. In the building, in this residence, you will find as well parking for an extra price. You also have the gym included in the price in this case. You have a library, you have an area to see movies outside. You have a dining area. And well, you can check the pictures to see these common areas of the residence. This studio, as I said, is located on the first floor of the building of this residence, and it comes with this sleeping area with a double bed. You have a fully equipped kitchen, a working area with your desk, everything in the same room because it's a studio, and separated you will find a complete bathroom. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of the studio, so I'm gonna turn around to show you the first thing that you see when you enter here. As I told you on the introduction, this is a studio, so everything is located in the same room apart from the bathroom. First of all, I'm gonna show you this card that gives you access to your bedroom. You don't have a key in here. And that's because the building is really modern. It was constructed, newly constructed everything, not only the studio, but the whole building in August 2018. Right here at the entrance, you have central air conditioner that you can control from this device. Here you have the fully equipped kitchen and the rest of the studio. So let's see this fully equipped kitchen that comes with modern equipment like this microwave. You have the sink, electric stove, and the fridge. You can keep your ingredients here, for example, and also in this one. And you don't need to eat your food here. You have dining area downstairs. They don't prepare food in this residence, so you will have to prepare your own breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You have a supermarket just a couple of minutes walking from here, but you do have a bar, so you can enjoy your creations downstairs in the bar and get a Coke, water, or whatever you want. Double bed here with a storage behind the bed, so apart from this storage, you will have these shelvings and the wardrobe to keep all your clothes. This is the working area with a desk and the TV. And the window in this case goes to this interior patio of the residence, so you can check your college. Let me show you the bathroom, because it's a special bathroom that comes with the sink, the toilet. You have this to hold yourself in case you need it. And also the shower is prepared for people in wheelchairs and these kind of things. So this studio, it's perfect because, well, you have access, really easy access to here. And that's pretty much what I can show you today in this studio located in Avenida del Talgo, really close to Aravaca Underground Station, surrounded by universities. And remember, this is located in a residence full of students coming to the university.
So in case you are one of them, and in case you like the idea, you can go now and book it with Spot at Home.